low res background.
Oop, there we go.
First.
Oh, I need to unlock his costume. Meh. Meh. Okay. That's taken for a rule. Put the book away, bro. Ugh. What is this? Oh god. Oh, I'm playing king. Alright, you'll know Kaze's the tornado. Punishable. Even. Hello. Whew. Cross up. What characters you want in a future season 3? Well, we're going to get Hinako at the end of this season, so not her. I don't know. I just want to dwell on. Kuma. But there's a bunch of weird characters from O2 UM to put in the game, so any of those, I guess. Kyoga. I see. That's annoying. Even a link. Give me the frame data. Frame data. You can be +4, so no links. This is 5. This is 5 frames. Oh wait, this is a link. There we go. Obviously no hit confirm. That would be too strong. No +6. What about the EX?
Mada.
I see, it tracks the opponent's location. He also recovers quicker. What's this look like? Good, okay. Yeah, okay. He's one of these characters. How safe is this? Punishable. How safe is this? Wait, what? I did that, okay. Punishable, okay, good. Good, good, good. But then he'll just do this instead. Let's see, you do need to space it. That looks pretty safe. I see. It's slightly plus. Shin Aoi Hana, Seiran. Slower. Is that an overhead? No, okay. Tool, yeah, it is. Okay. No, they're all punishable. Blocking. Wait, it's punishable on... I see, it free cancels. Oh! You can do things like this. Oops. And that's safe on block. You just let it go. Can you super cancel? You can. 5 hits. Here's how this move works. You just do this from like more than half screen, right about here, and cancel this. Ooh, cancel that. That's safe on block. Or if it hits, you can let the full thing go for 200 damage, or you can super. Or you can try to get sneaky by canceling into this. Right. Now if you stay on the ground, no matter what you do, you're gonna be punishable. Even that one's punishable. What about this one? It's always punishable. But if you do this, that's very hard to deal with. This is straight up like Kimberly from Street Fighter 6, but faster. That 3-frame looks like it. Looks like it. Yeah, it is. Oh, I see. There's different versions. Not. Some more damage? What's the point of this? Oh. I see. I see. Okay, what's plus on block? Nothing? Yeah, only normals. Only his close lights are plus on block. Gonna be seeing a lot of this. A lot of this. One. Like, how do you frame trap from here? You just can't do it. You have nothing. You have this. It's not even cancelable. Problem with 15, man. It's like they took the numbers and they made the numbers bigger, so it takes longer to do things. But they didn't compensate for that with the pushback. So your character, like, most games have power creep, in that as the game's life goes on, characters tend to get stronger and stronger, so you need to keep buffing and buffing the older characters. But in this game, it's like they just flushed everything out and the characters are just getting weaker and weaker. Like, we need to make the game slower, we need to make the game easier, we need to make the game more accessible. Like, this is not how you do it. All right, well, that's all his moves. Here's the combo video by Mano. Alright, what do you got for us today, Mano? I need to duplicate the table. Find all my notes, by the way, here. Just click on Goenitz. EX. Got it. Corner, you get a different route. Oh, I see, you get, oh dear. EX and a super. Yeah, it's gonna be the same as, yeah, okay. Super at the end. That's what I was afraid of. All his combos are very streamlined, which means he's probably a point or middle character. Alpha. Why would you do that? Oh, it does hit 3 times. Okay, it's just this combo. But with a super at the end. Got it. Weird. Is that this combo? No, it's not. This is brand new. Okay. Sure. Overhead. This is actually a 2.5. interesting. EX, EX, super climax. That's just five. That's five damage, by the way. One, one. Oh, max mode there for three. And then three and then climax for four. Okay. Not very high damage, honestly, compared to some other characters in the game. So he's definitely not an anchor. Unless he has a sick kill combo for 5 bars. About to find out. Okay. Mano, you can't put LPP, because then I don't know if it means light punch or if it means both punches. Okay, it's both punches. Not quite a kill combo. Max mode combos? No thanks. Okay. Thanks for waiting. Here's all the combos that you didn't see. I'm gonna just do this. Okay. I see. Okay. So does this not work off of lights? Okay. 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 Yeah. He needs heavies then. He reminds me of Angel. A lot of damage. He's in the corner, he needs more. That combo. Do this one instead. Looks so much better than Street Fighter. What do you mean? Do you mean the graphics are better? Because I disagree. It's more stylized. I think what you're trying to say, or what you're saying to yourself in your brain right now, is it looks less realistic, therefore it's better. I don't know about style. I think the graphics look horrible compared to Street Fighter. Normal Unreal Engine graphics game. Right. Different doesn't always mean better. Okay, that's the same damage. Okay. Not quite 600. Never do that combo. Okay. You probably then do this combo with a super at the end. Let's try that. Ooh, I did the motion because Najd is a Middle Eastern character. I don't know. Let's Google it. KoF Najd. She was designed by a Saudi Arabian artist. I don't know if she has... Oh, there you go. Birthplace Saudi Arabia. What was I doing? You're from Saudi Arabia. Nice. Well, after I'm done with Goenitz, I plan to lab her next. She's a very interesting character. She has this icon. Oh, she has the icon in the bottom right. So. Where was I? Oh yeah, two bar corner combo. I don't do that combo. Let's try this again. Ooh. That's super. That's guaranteed more damage. It is 614. How about this combo? So 1.5. It is more damage. So let's do that. The thing at the end. That was 1.5. And that's more damage! That's more damage than the other one. Do that. That without the super at the end. And it's more damage. 562. What is happening? EX, EX, EX. Yes, okay. Triple EX. With the super at the end. Super. Almost 700. What a combo. They're in What about mid screen? Why you don't like this game visuals? It just doesn't look good. I don't know. And I'll tell you, it's very it feels like they really struggled making the game 3D when they should have just stayed 2D. Because the 2D art looked a lot better. Simple though, not a lot of details. That's what I'm saying. Like, don't you think details should be important? Try this route instead. No, details are a side goal. I doubt most people would agree with you. Found a good corner combo yet. Maybe this super just does insane damage. Yeah, it kinda does. It kinda does. He feels like a point character. Hey! Ugh. Something tells me you really like Melty Blood art style. How am I getting farty? How do you do this? Can I do that? Try it again. Bam. Bam. Wow, that just doesn't- what? Okay, that sucks. Try it again. Okay, you just gotta be your- okay, okay, okay. Gotta be early. There it is. 912. That's good enough for Goenitz for now. Let's look at Najd. And let's get some new music. Where's each prompt? There it is. Second. What is that noise? Is she making a noise? Yes, she is. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. She has command normal. She's jumping AC. Interesting. Rekka. Blade of purity. Wait, what? Interesting. Okay. Air move. Level increases. Okay. I think I understand. We'll find out in a minute. Nothing new here. Okay. Okay. So this is very different from how she worked in KOF 14. In KOF 14, she was like a hold a button down character, like you would hold a kick button, and then you would release it, and depending on how long you held the button down, the move would be stronger or weaker. So she was like, put her on point, and then hold the button down the entire time. And then as soon as you get a hit, you release it. And then you would get like a huge combo, like more than normal. Like once per round, you would be really, really strong in some way. And it was good outside of combos too, because you could use it on its own and it'd be like plus on block from full screen. So yeah. 6A, probably an overhead. Not an overhead. Whoa. It's just a cancelable strike. It does not come with him light. That's her overhead. It doesn't cancel. I see. It's got a decent range on it. Got a decent range. Yeah, it's about there. It's not bad. What is this thing? She had her edge. It doesn't cancel. Oh, this bad. Okay. Okay. Cool. Alright, Blade of Purity. This is her Rekka. Only if you have the same this thing. I see. We'll get there. So you can't do this from lights. But that works. You surely can combo after this. No. Does it get two stocks instead of one? It do. Yeah, two. Juggle. Fuck it. What was that cross up? That's dirty. Her jump's pretty bad, actually. I'm fine with that. I play Kukri. I'm fine with that. Block for me, will you? Okay. You can't jump away and do it though. It has to be from a forward jump or a neutral jump. Hit. It's very similar, but I think you get a juggle. In the corner, you get stuff for sure. Okay, that's spicy. Is that normal? You jump back, jump back, jump forward. Nope. Hop, hop, jump forward. Backdash, backdash. Okay. That works. Or you can just, you know, aim. But if you get him in the feet, you're not close enough. So there's no way to actually get like a real juggle except for this. So yeah, you want to use the EX version for sure. What about this one? Keep it. Okay. But you don't get that, okay. Tough. We'll see what happens. Alright, command grab. Is there a difference in the versions? I don't think so. This is safe on block. This is definitely not safe on block. Command grab. 6-2-4 punch. They're the same. The EX version. Combo? Question mark? Combo. All right, anticipated power. So here's the big boom. unsafe. After one, wait, the frame rate is the same for all of them. Okay, cool. They're definitely thrown away further if you charge it. Maybe not. Hard knockdown for sure. Can I do this now? Let's check out the level 2 charge. Ah. Definitely a higher juggle. Okay. come on. Yeah, definitely a higher juggle. Do things like this. Yeah. What about this one? Now it's too slow. I'll try it one more time though. So that way it went 80, 120, 140, 180. Much, much higher juggle. Man. So just for damage, I would I don't even know. She has to be a point character then, because it looks like she, yeah. If you're gonna land a light normal, you can't do anything. You have to go for the stock here. Or you do this and try to cancel the super. But that's like very pitiful. Or that's too slow. It's gonna come down to how valuable the higher juggle is. But she's definitely a point character. Cause like, imagine trying to play her on anchor and compare her to the other anchors. If you're like Iori as an anchor, it's like, bam, oh I gotta hit, you're dead now. You know? But with her, it's like, oh, I got a hit. Cool, I get a stock. You know? And next time I get a hit, oh, maybe I do the EX to get two stocks. Okay, now on my third hit, well, if it's a light normal, well, sucks to be me. I have to land a heavy normal. Right. So, okay, yeah, I think that's the play. As you go. Because you're like, okay, stock one. And then on my next stock, I'll have built meter. So I can stock three. And then on my next hit, I'm going to try to land a heavy. Does she have any links into a heavy? That's the question. She does. That one doesn't work. Obviously, that's not gonna work. That doesn't work. Okay, she only has one link. That's kinda sad. Really? And there's no... You can't confirm it. You have exactly one link. And it has horrible range. Okay. But you can punish things, so that's... Okay. You can punish things like this. Alright, supers. Taunt. Oh, it's this to taunt. Interesting taunt. Here's a hard choice. If you land a jump in like this, but you don't have any stocks, do you build a stock or do you do like a big damage combo? Also, can this be canceled in the supers? Hopefully not. No. Recovery on it. Is it 5 frames at least? It's 7 frames. Well, she has a 2 frame or a 4 frame this and a 4 frame this. And this is plus 4 on block. It's kind of insane. Yeah. That's pretty rough. You have to do this. Just straight up. 5-frame startup safe on block. You can hit confirm it. But then if you land it, you get... You know? So... Anyway. Thanks for watching. Hi, Poppy. Be sure to subscribe. Join the Discord. I don't know what you do on Kick. Do you subscribe on Kick? I don't know. Do whatever it is you do. Follow. I'm gonna take a break from Street Fighter, I think. And play KOF instead. KOF 15, because no one plays 13. If anyone would like to play me in KOF 13, just let me know. At literally any day ever, I will be willing to play 13. Anyway. See you guys later.